Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to talk about threaded inserts. These little brass inserts that we insert to wood. So let's get started. I have here 1032 brass threaded inserts. They have these two little cuts inside the top of the insert where these two notches, this is the driver, and this driver connects right into that and then drives in the insert into the wood. I'm going to put this into softwood. They have these for softwood and hardwood. They have them for both. All depends on what your application. I have here a spade bit, a 3/8 spade bit. We're going to drill a 3/8 spade bit into the wood, and then we're going to drive in this 1032 threaded insert. So I have here my 3/8 spade bit. That's what the manufacturer recommends, the size hole for a 1032 insert to be drilled. I'm going to drill that in now. I have a little dot there, and I'm going to drill a hole. Okay, I'm going to take out my bit. I'm going to put my driver. You can see my driver here. I'm going to put that in my battery drill. Like so. There you go, you can see it. I have the insert. There's a top side to the insert. That's the bottom. It's flush. And in here it has those two indentations, two grooves. So you can use the tool to insert this insert. So I'm going to lay it on there so it gets in there properly. I'm going to find so this sits in there. I'm going to line it up so it stays straight, and I'm going to start driving it in. Now I'm just going to bring it right to where it needs to be. It's important that you hold this straight, because if you don't, it's going to start chipping away at the grooves, because brass is a soft metal, and it's very important that you hold the bit parallel to the insert. So I've installed it. I just have a piece of aluminum here with a hole in it, and if I wanted to attach that, I have a 1032 screw here. Yeah, this is a long screw. I'm just using a regular screwdriver. I'm just going to tighten it up to show you that you can tighten down on that very strong. An amazing insert. And there you go. Thanks for watching. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.